Hi, I'm Samantha Pinn, and I am super excited to launch my new collection for Simons of kitchen, bed, and bath linens. I'm a decorator, I'm a stylist, television personality, and now I'm a product designer for Simons. So awesome. I knew Simons very much as a fashion retailer. You could get anything that was gorgeous, that was new, that almost had like a European flair to it. And it was a beautiful store and a beautiful shopping experience. But it also had linens, and I really loved the tea towels and the tablecloths. And people always would talk about how much they loved shopping at Simons for linens. I really wanted the collection to appeal to everyone. So whether you're a novice decorator who walks into Simons, you can still find many pieces that will work in your home. Decorating should be fun and it should be easy, but at the same time, I wanted design professionals to be able to find that perfect piece. I don't think that I felt that there was something missing from Simons bedding. For me, I really wanted to bring color and pattern, and by color and pattern, it didn't have to be bold color and pattern. There could be some restful color and pattern. I think that I lean towards the feminine, for sure. And I really wanted the collection to be accessible and enjoyed by both men and women. But I mean, let's face it, it's mostly women who are picking the duvet covers and the sheets. For men who want to shop the collection, it's very easy. There's gray patterns, there's neutral patterns, and sometimes it's just about changing the flat sheet, and there's flat sheets in all different colors. My favorite room in the house is definitely a living room. And I like a living room because it's got so many decorating elements, from carpets to sofas, upholstered ottomans, drapery. I love fabrics, I love texture, I love pattern, and you can pile all the pillows up in a living room. It tells you the story of who lives there. Walk into someone's living room, if it's well decorated, or even if it's not well decorated, you know who lives in that house. A great thing about the collection is if you're designing an entire room from soup to nuts, you can do that with the collection. But if you want just a little pick-me-up, a little retail therapy, a little room refresh, you can do that with a pillow or a tea towel or a bath mat.